The search for a missing woman in Lorain County has ended. Tonight, recovery team searching Lake Erie found the body of 18-year-old Aliana Camacho inside a car pulled from the lake. She and 20-year-old Nathan Orona had been missing since last month. Orona's body was found over the weekend.